Sunshine.
Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Mahati Priyadarshani, consultant in pain management at Sunshine Hospitals Gachibowli, Hyderabad. The purpose of this video is to introduce you to pain and also to talk about the extent of requirement of pain management in the community and the options available currently. The pain management has become a challenge in the recent times because of the increase in the life expectancy of the population due to availability of different medications. In the olden days, the most of the deaths and disabilities happened due to malnutrition or unavailability of the medicines. But in the recent times, the disorders which are causing disabilities and deaths are uncontrolled hypertension, diabetes mellitus, and multiple cancers. The sequela of diabetes and hypertension, like peripheral vascular disease, strokes, neuropathic pains, all have the endpoint as pain, for which adequate pain management is very important. In the management of cancers, there are multiple options available in the form of medicines, surgeries, and also radiation therapies. But unfortunately, the most dreaded part, that is pain, is being inadequately attended to and ignored most of the times. As the incidence of diabetes and hypertension is going up quite a bit, and so are their complications, and hence the incidence of pain is also quite a bit raising in the population. In our day-to-day practice, we see different types of pains like different headaches, neck pains, shoulder pains, different joint pains, for which most of the times patients take over-the-counter medications, which leads to damage of the kidneys and other organs. Pain is a very personal thing, and the perception of pain definitely varies from patient to patient. Fortunately, we have a care plan which can manage, which can attend to different needs of the patients, and the pain can be managed accordingly. Coming to the interventions in the pain management, interventions don't just mean giving an epidural or some injection at some point. The success of an intervention mainly depends on identifying the cause of pain and then having a plan. There are many interventions available like nerve blocks, joint injections, radiofrequency ablation of the joint and nerves for chronic pains, intrathecal baclofen injections for spastic paraparesis, vertebroplasties in which we inject cement into the bone in case of weak vertebral bodies, as in case of osteoporosis or metastatic bone diseases. So in our hospital, we strictly stick to the international guidelines for pain management, which are based on evidence-based medicine. And we do all the interventions under guidance, like with the help of ultrasound or a CT scan or a fluoroscope as required by the procedure. By doing procedures under guidance, we don't only improve the accuracy of the procedure, but also we bring down the risk of complications quite a bit. For adequate pain management, it is always important to identify the cause, use appropriate medications, and then give good counseling and rehabilitation, and then only identify the need for intervention in the patient. So we have to identify whether the patient is going to benefit by the intervention or not, and then go ahead with it to get the success. So pain has to be managed adequately in the society, and it has to be defined according to the needs of the patient. My special area of interest is chronic pelvic pain, which is very common in female population in the society, but unfortunately it is not attended to adequately, and it causes a lot of distress, depression, and decrease in quality of life in the society. Here at Sunshine, we have got a great team of gynecologists and physiotherapists along with the pain physician, so that we holistically take care of chronic pelvic pains in our hospital. We care about your safety and comfort, and pain management is an important part of your care plan. If the pain lasts for beyond 4 to 6 weeks, then probably it is a high time that you give a call to the pain physician so that you can be helped adequately. Thank you. Have a great day.
Sunshine, it's my sunshine.